see you redesigning something. I don't know what it is. I see you putting some stuff. I see new cupboards. I see stuff. And I see you rearrangements. Oh, my God. And but God said, I'm giving you a new outlook. It's a new outlook I'm placing in your life. For the old outlook is gone, said God. In less than a couple months now, in fact, less than about 2 months now, time, you will see God do give you a brand new whole look, said God. I'm going to bless you that even that business, God said, there's going to be a restoration in that business. For you people have been watching to see you go down. God said, now I speak that business to rise again, said God. For the power of hell that want to cause that business to go down. You bless people a lot, but now they turn it around against you. God said, today I give you the favor now to start it back again. And that which is stolen from you, God will give you double for your trouble. I pray right now for you that the hand of God will show up now in your life. Take it. Take it. It's over for her. God's grace will move mightily upon you, daughter of God. For I see evil wind that blew against you in the area of your finances. That's why I told you just that God is opening new doors for you. When you live here, in fact, there'll be a phone call before the end of the day. Before the end of the day, you receive a phone call. It's been delayed, but it's not denied. And God said, get ready. It's going to be a phone call of blessing. Starting from today, your blessing has come. Nobody can stop it now. I push you into your blessing, said God. For the enemy have been trying to hold you bound. It's like every time you want to take a step forward, you take two steps backward. But God said, today, I push you forward. And that which was up, oh my God, that which above you is coming down beneath you now. For those who boasted over you, they shall be disappointed. I said, God, receive the grace of God now to go forward.
That's it. You just have it. Watch me, sir. Watch me. God is going to wipe away lack from your hands. You have ideas. You have great ideas. But it's not shown. You want to put it together. But it's not coming together. These hands from today will do well. I see you in this thick bush forest. But I see you driving a big vehicle. I'm asking God, what are you doing in the bush? With a big vehicle. But you've come to a place as you were driving. I don't know where I'm going. It tells me your life has been moving in a cycle. And what is surrounding you is so much of evil. But God says, it's time for you now to come out from among them. I'm going to drive you out of that bush. And you will get back your sanity. You get back your understanding. You get back your dream. Even a couple days ago, you had a dream. You were struggling in that dream. But God is here now to set you free. Because you no longer feel as if hand is pulling you down. From today, as I touch your hands, receive God's grace. Receive God's grace. Receive God's grace. Receive God's grace. I don't know if somebody is talking to you about gold business or gold or something in the bush, but focus, because God wants to give you a breakthrough. God says, it's your season. It's your season. Go for it. It's your season. Take God. My God! Oh, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Receive the anointing, my sister. As I watch you over there, I saw the hand of God behind you. It's like they want to push you down, but God said, you will not fall. God said, let you know you will not fall. No matter how much you try, God said, you will not fall. You're a woman of faith. You're a woman of substance. I want to know right now, God said, I bless you. God said, I bless you. You have blessed. God said, I bless you. It's not so much about money or issue. God said, I bless you with wisdom. I bless you with talent. I said, even as you go today, God said, I'm going to open your eyes again. I'm going to open your spiritual understanding to see your way, said God. I want you to know right now, two things are going to happen in your life between now and July this year. Two things are going to happen. There'll be a lot of joy in your house in this before the end of July. There'll be a lot of joy that God is going to bring in your house. And also, I see God also elevating you to a higher status. There's a higher status that God is bringing into your spiritual dimension. God said, don't allow what people have said about you to affect your future. There's a spiritual level that God wants to take you into. If I hear God say, I'm going to take you on a spiritual journey. You're going to